Sandra Park channeled her inner rock chick for a recent photo shoot with Style X. Wearing edgier styles and colored leather, black outfits complemented by pastel colors, Sandra looked chic, sweet, sexy and edgy unlike any other rocker before her. In a photo shoot directed by John Myung, Sandra modeled brands like Sonia Rykiel, Clou de Claire, Rocket X Lunch, Regina Pio, Ginny Kim, Fila, Acid Funk and Sure in a rock concept spread. Sandra brought her A-game in portraying the role of a stylish rock superstar and combined cuteness, energy and funkiness to the photos. For her Style X interview, Sandra bared her thoughts about the idea of changing after the disbandment of 2NE1 and her new career as an actress. While many have been amazed by her metamorphosis, the former 2NE1 member said that she hasn't really changed much since her K-pop days. According to Sandra, she was initially very sad that she had to make a shift after the disbandment of 2NE1, but quickly had to adjust her mindset to deliver on the challenges of her new projects. Aside from her debut movie, One Step, which premiered in Korean cinemas last week, she was also tapped to host InStyle's Get It Beauty, which seemed like an uncanny choice at first because she was naturally timid. Since she was naturally quiet, she said that she thought it would seem wrong to remain as she was when her co-hosts were all very talkative and professional. She made adjustments and tried to talk more and have fun on set. It was the same thing with her film project. She said that she knows that even if she tried her best for the movie, she still had a lot to learn, and this is why she is striving to do better for her future acting work. If I look back on this work later on, I think it's the most inferior work I've had, but it's also lacking in many things, but it's also like my first daughter, she said. She added that she was also excited for her new gig in the Cheese in the Trap movie version, in which she is enjoying because she was hanging out with her peers on set. In a separate report by Naver, Sandra also assured fans that 2NE1 members remain the same despite going their separate ways career-wise. She said she hopes the fans understand this and won't become sad for them. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.